शाळेत टाकायला आमच्यापाशी पैसे नाहीत. एक तर आमची गरीब परिस्थिती आहे आणि आम्ही मुलांना इंग्लिश शाळेत टाकायचं म्हणलं तर आमच्यापाशी पैसे नको का? मग आम्ही घरकामं करतो, मग घरकामं करणार का, खाणार काय आणि मुलांना शिकवणार कसं?
अगर आप मेडिकल स्टोर पे ही जाओ तो अगर आपको इंग्लिश नहीं मालूम है कौन सा दवा है, एक्सपायर डेट है, क्या है, कैसे है, तो इंग्लिश के बगैर तो कुछ चलता ही नहीं है.
मेरा मानना है कि मेरे बच्चे इंग्लिश मीडियम से पढ़े.
Nandi is following a method which is very child-centric, where children learn by doing.
We focus on the multisensorial approach to teaching, whereby we ensure that all the five senses of the child are active when teaching is taking place in class.
We created a centralized training upfront for the teachers, which actually helps them prepared to go in the classroom and handle the children. And thereon, we actually have needs-based trainings which are done on a weekly basis or even on a daily basis through our facilitators.
Till now, we didn't have any training, but our facilitator has taught us the different ways of teaching.
We were totally blank, what step we have to do, how we have to do, nothing we were told. But as a Nandi joined, so sir used to come, he used to tell us that now you have to teach the children in the same matter.
He has taught us to teach different lessons in different way, like participating the children more. And like teacher has to be passive, the children have to be active.
A lot of the teachers are stuck with, you know, trying to teach the children what to do rather than facilitating the learning process in itself. Now Nandi's methodology focuses more on just that facilitation process from a teacher and allowing learning to happen the way children learn best.
One of the main problems that we faced when he entered school was the low attendance number. Since the parents were not very involved in the education, they were not very enthusiastic to send their child to school just to get them enrolled.
They were very irregular, but as we conducted the meeting, lots of meeting we used to have, then we used to convince the parents that you have to send the children. Now the 70-80% improvements is there.
Teaching it this way, that is Nandi way. I think so it will help the children a lot.
इतका मुलांमध्ये बदल झालाय की मुलांना स्वतःच समजतंय की काहीतरी इंग्लिश शब्द काहीतरी ओळखायला येतात आणि सांगतात की मम्मी ही ॲपल हाय, ही बनाना आहे.
प्रायव्हेट में जो लड़का पढ़ता है उससे ज्यादा इंग्लिश का प्रयोग मेरी म्युनिसिपालिटी में जो लड़की पढ़ती वो करती है.
टीचर पण सपोर्ट करतात आम्हाला, म्हणजे नाही जे येत ना ते समजून सांगतात आणि म्हणजे जेवढे म्हणजे आम्ही शिकलेले नाही तेवढं आम्हाला वयाच्यामध्ये बुकवर पण लिहून देतात आणि क्लासला पाठवताना ते टीचर पण म्हणजे समजून तिची खूप छान शिकवती.